You look cute. I miss you too.
Yeah, like, it's so crazy how it feels like forever I've seen you, but like, you know, I just don't understand.
Sorry, it's my sister.
It's okay.
Disturbing me. Anyways, yeah, like, maybe you should come over and
right?
We can,
it's been
like,
a while.
I don't know. Do things. Netflix, maybe too.
Naughty, naughty. Well, actually, I can't because there's so many things.
Give me a second, I'll call you back. Hello.
Wait, why are you ignoring my calls? Are you avoiding me?
No, sorry. I just won't call that boy.
Oh, I see. So, does that mean you were sleeping?
No, I was actually playing with air.
Anyway, what's up?
Besides the ceiling being stronger than my emotions for you right now, nothing much. What about you?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm just, you know, I'm just sitting here right now and I'm kind of like missing you, and then I thought that maybe I could come over. I'm developing this urge that I thought it could help me with.
What kind of urge?
Come on now. What kind of urge that our bodies collide and then release something?
Don't you know it's SDS?
Yes.
Social distancing season. I got everything on lockdown. I see you clearly don't watch the news. You know, even my situation. It's on lockdown. Sorry.
Hey, what's the meaning of this? We're talking about important stuff and you're talking about Corona. Oh, I see. So Corona is the guy that you're cheating on me with.
Hey, stop this nonsense. We're not dating. We're just benefiting. So I don't know what you're talking about.
Come on now, don't get mad. I mean, I could just come there real quick. It wouldn't take that long.
I know. 59 seconds has always been your max. Anyways, I think I'm sick.
That's okay with me. I don't have any problem at all. Have you forgotten? I mean, I'm the antivirus to your virus. The injection that your body needs. Why? Have you forgotten?
You clearly are losing your mind. Go seek some help. It's your right. Hey, I don't like you. I don't like you. I'm using you. I'm going to disturb my peace. Yes. Hey, I'm back.
Hey.
So are you still coming tonight?
No, sorry. I have a date with quarantine thanks to Rona, so